Right, so this will be the harness that you will be given for your student loan. Okay, this will be with you for all your lessons, so you need to take proper care of it. So before you even receive it, check that everything is fine. Alright, firstly check everything, there's no cuts and wear and tear around. Okay, look at all the sponges, look at all the straps. Okay, just give it a quick touch. Okay, make sure you don't feel any cuts. Make sure you don't feel any sharp objects on it. Okay, take a look at the buckle at the back. Okay, ensure that these buckles are working fine. Okay, just give it a quick tug so that it doesn't come off. If it does, okay, just come and report to us. We will change a new one. Okay, ensure there's no problem with it. Okay, then once that is done, okay, check on all the straps. What you want to do is loosen up all the straps. Okay, that's your waist strap, and then your leg strap. Just loosen it all the way. Okay, once you are sure that there's no problem, okay. So now I'm going to teach you how to put on your harness. Alright, so what you want to do, okay, is just like wearing a pants. Okay, so just hold it by the waist, look this way. Okay, you want to put through the waist loop and then the leg loop. Okay, right leg in. Right, left leg in. Okay, next step is to pull it up above your waist. Alright, above your waist. Ensure that it is above your hip bone. Okay, so my hip bone is here. Ensure that the waist loop over here is above your hip bone. Okay, next thing to take note is ensure that it's not twisted. Alright, check the orientation, ensure that it's not twisted. What I mean by twisted is this way. This is twisted, so ensure that it's fine. Take a look at the back. Ensure that the two straps at the back are in correct position. Okay, it's not twisted. Okay, next thing to do is tighten your waist loop first. Alright, tighten your waist loop. Ensure it's not too loose, ensure it's not too tight. Okay, what you want to do, how to check your waist loop. Okay, you want to slot in your open fist inside the front. Okay, so it's able to slide in comfortably. And then clench your fist, right, and ensure it's not able to go up. Alright. Okay, what you want to do, there's a long strap over here. Just tuck it into the side. Okay, there's an elastic band at the side. Just tuck it in. Next is to tighten your leg loops. Right, just tighten your leg loops. Okay, same thing, there's an elastic band. Pull the strap through. Okay, ensure that it is neat. Same thing for the left side. Tighten it up. Okay, elastic band. Put it through. Okay, next thing to check is ensure that your leg loop is not too tight. Alright. Okay, ensure it's not too tight and you feel comfortable. Okay, and you are done for your harness. Okay, now for your gears. Okay, you'll be given an alloy carabiner, an ATC, and one steel carabiner. Okay. So what we have here at the side is called your gear loop. This is where you clip all your gears. Okay, so simply just put it there. Okay, next thing that you'll be receiving is 3 set of prusik cords. Okay, 3 set of prusik cords. How do you put this neatly on your gear loop? Alright, so basically take one of your carabiner. Could be your steel carabiner. Okay, just clip it on. What you want to do next is your blue prusik, the long one. Alright, just fold it into half. Okay, all you have to do is just tie a simple knot. Any knot will do. Okay, I recommend a thumb knot. Okay, it's easy to tie, it's easy to open. Alright, just tie a simple thumb knot. And all your prusik is secured. And then next, just clip it onto your harness. All your gears are ready, good to go.